This section will focus on our PCB stator. Here are the key advantages of the PCB stator technology. They include the lack of core losses, which provides high efficiencies in all load conditions, no magnetic forces between the rotor and stator, decreasing vibrations and noise, and 2 to 3 times higher current density. The last and possibly most important advantages is the uniform thermal expansion. To expand on that, traditional iron core stators suffer a major design flaw. These stators consist of iron lamination, thermoplastics, copper windings, and various insulation and fastening materials. All of these substances have different properties and different rates of thermal expansion. So during the life cycle of that motor, these materials are expanding and contracting at different rates, causing stress and wear in the system. Eventually, something in that system breaks down. Typically, it's the insulation. A short occurs and the motor is done and out of service. Even though the AirCore EC technology is fairly new, the technology used to manufacture our PCB stator has a long proven history and is much more consistent compared to iron core stator technology. The PCB stator is made of essentially just two materials, copper and glass epoxy laminate, which is the PCB material. It undergoes a hot press lamination cycle that can be repeated consistently, resulting in a highly reliable and quality made product. The key point here is the copper and glass epoxy laminate materials have the same coefficients of thermal expansion, so heating and cooling cycles don't adversely affect the PCB stator as it expands and contracts uniformly, extending its reliability and lifespan 9 to 10 times more than a traditional iron core stator.